Got a bit of a window in the weather again for the next day or two maybe. So we're heading out for a fish with Scotty from Greenwoods Sport Fishing. We're using the Cascade Pier and Crane to launch the boat this morning. It's on the lee side of the island in the current wind. No boat ramps here, so this is how they do it.
Some fish at 20 there, a little bit better.
Yeah.
If you flick to the front, you should be able right to juggle two guys.
Yeah, you're
good. That's a better fish. Hey.
Yep. Yep.
That we might carry on. That's a good little start. Solid.
That's
hit hard anyway.
Start. Stay away from the bottom. say, but yeah, Jesus, they go.
We go nuts in here.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah,
they're doing.
Solid.
Cool. Big trumpy.
Like
yeah,
that,
like
you said.
Try that.
Just like that.
Yeah, they'll hit it when it stops. They'll chase it, and then if you can just pause it just for that split second in between pumps, that's right, they'll in. Crack it. Yep.
Off it. Get chased by shark.
Get chased, you're swimming the wrong way. Amber, I think.
Amber.
Well, it took off, so now it's given up.
Yep.
Oh, fuck yeah. Nice fish.
Beautiful colours.
That's a nice one. Cracking fish. Thanks, Scotty.
Great fish.
Aren't they beautiful?
Epic.
Trevor.
Add to my special list. Nice.
Nice fish. Jeez.
Not on that.
Oh,
front of
photo.
Doing this one.
Only one hook on this thing? It's a jig, isn't it?
Yeah. Didn't even spice it.
Yeah. Well, that's a heavy-ish thing.
Thank you, Barry.
Yeah, that's a heavy thing.
It's a bubble.
Oh, yeah.
Falling up a bit.
One way to do it.
That's one way to get one.
Going to try for some Barcod now. I should call this place Variety, Scotty.
Yeah.
What is it? Tazalon.
Tazalon, yeah.
Oh, fuck, that's not good. Oh, no.
It was some 80
men
or not.
Yeah, it changed, didn't it?
It did, yeah.
Oh, sucks.
Jason may have the target species on.
Holding out hope.
We'll come back. Yeah, that's a shark. There, he's got a mate under him, too. No barcode.
Beautiful fish.
They are such a cool fish.
I ditched them, set for release.
Yeah, that one rock could come off there, right? Jason and Scotty have filleted just a few of these in their day, I imagine.
Cup.
Didn't realise we caught so many.
It's up quick.
It adds up quick. You wait to see how many kingfishers are in there. Now I realise why my arms are sore. I don't want to fall in there.